This used to be full roosters, but now that it's cold, butchered, and pared down, we now have food that we're growing ourselves on our farm. Now, although roosters aren't the best eating because of all the testosterone that they have, we'll just have to get a little more creative in slow cooking them to enjoy a good meal. I just butchered these roosters a couple days ago, and I'll let you listen to the clip at the end. Something interesting happened during this butchery.
It's a squeaky chicken toy.